Run.
Welcome back to my channel. It's MANDEM and I'm back with another YouTube video. If this is the first time watching a video on my channel, please don't forget to like, comment and subscribe. Please subscribe. And today I'm back with a few of the MANDEM and we are here to do the Would You Rather tag. So I'm here with
Key,
Afari, Paiges.
Yes, let's get straight into the video.
Would you rather be forgotten or hatefully remembered?
Hatefully remembered.
Forgotten.
No, I mean, why do you want to forget me, please?
Why
do you want to forget me?
I'm of what essence, like in your life.
Hatefully
remembered.
At least the person has my thoughts in their mind.
Instantly you wake up, you think about me, and like, it will just hurt your opinion. Like, I did something to you.
You know what I'm saying?
I'm about to fucking remember me.
Just take yourself, man.
Would you rather have a beautiful car or live in a beautiful building?
I have a beautiful building.
Excuse me.
Why do you want me to do something to
wait
a Benz and I'll be living in a condo? Nah, fam, that's a whole facade.
Beautiful house.
I'm living in a beautiful house and I'm riding the Volvo.
Would you rather have a wish granted today or have fee granted in 5 years' time?
Grant my wish today.
Today I'll fulfill that 3 wishes.
I'll just say. I want the wish that I will be giving in the 3 wishes in 3 years should be given to me today.
No. Okay, well, that one should be.
You can't wish for more wishes.
What?
You can't wish.
No, I'll be giving 3 wishes.
No,
who
likes you as
well? I'll patiently wait for the 3.
I can't patiently wait for the 3.
No.
What if you die?
What if you die? That's what I'm saying. What if you die?
I'm not gonna die.
The one.
You can't tell.
Like, we gotta be dying.
I'm taking the one and I'll build on it. It's simple. What I will be wish for?
Which you don't know what will happen tomorrow.
Mm-hmm. Which three things you wish for?
Would you rather know it all or have it all?
Know it all.
Have it all.
Why do you want to have it all?
Because stress free life, man. You have everything.
You want to know what?
To know it.
I want to know everything that can give me money. Like,
oh,
I want to have all the money.
And I want to hear everything every fucking person is saying about
you. Oh, then you really lose people.
Oh, no.
Yeah,
I want to have
everything someone say about you.
Yes,
everybody has a relationship with you. So
it's better you don't know. Better
you don't know.
Just have it in the way of your child. They are zone, man.
Would you rather like to be 3 feet?
Relax.
Take it again. Would you rather be 3 feet taller or 3 feet shorter?
3 feet shorter.
Shall be well.
I beg you, please make some serious high.
What about you?
I like.
When?
Yes,
when I live my best life.
Yes. What if you are dying tomorrow?
You want to
go to live your best life tonight.
Best life.
Yeah,
oh, yeah.
Enter the book of life.
I think
so.
Would you rather have 2 dicks or 3 bums?
2 dicks.
2 dicks.
Yeah. One gets tired, another one is taking
away. Okay, so could be pass.
Let's get straight.
I said 2 dicks.
Would you rather get cheated on or find out your partner is lesbian?
Find out my partner is lesbian.
If you cheat on me, I'll leave you.
So what's your decision? Are you getting cheated on or you want to find out? You want to find out a lesbian? You want to find out a lesbian? You want to find out a lesbian? Why?
In Bobby, the boy, so.
What?
Hey, I'm supposed to say, like, you go over here, no? Or there's something to say,
what about you? That's your reason why.
Wow. Wow, interesting.
What if your wife, your new girlfriend, is not lesbian? And she's not into you? In fact, it's too much
hating.
I'll take a lesbian because at least I know it's not my fault. It's not my fault she's leaving me.
Okay.
And I can fulfill all my money. You know what I'm talking about. Yeah.
Would you rather watch your parents have sex forever or join in once to stop it? Mm-hmm. Would you rather?
They should enjoy.
Watch your parents have sex.
Come on, enjoy.
Yeah. I'll watch them.
Why they go fuck?
Oh, join in once.
I'll watch them. No, I'll watch them every day.
Enjoy. They should have fun. Like,
I'm your supporter. I'm your life supporter.
I would give them fun.
More support.
And go daddy.
They need it.
Go daddy.
Would you rather marry a complete stranger or be forced to have sex with one?
Be forced to have sex with one.
With a condom.
It happens, it don't happen.
Yeah. Because marrying a stranger, you don't know.
Hey, for life.
Challenge. That's it, yes, Charlie.
Do you rather fall in love with your mom or your sister?
My sister. You don't have to explain.
Challenge. I know
my sister.
Thank you so much for watching. If you haven't subscribed, please subscribe before you leave. And don't forget to turn on post notification to get a notification from me anytime I upload a video. And yes, Merry Christmas. Enjoy your festive season. I'll see you in another video.